Aishwarya Rai Bachchan is back with a bang as she will be playing a glamorized pop star in her next movie, Fane Khan. The trailer of Fane Khan released recently and everyone fell in love with it. Anil Kapoor, Rajkumar Rao and Aishwarya Rai Bachchan took us by storm with a heart-wrenching trailer. But according to the source, just like in Ae Dil Hai Mushkil, Aishwarya will have a limited screen time in Fane Khan. Yes, you heard us right. As per reports, the actress only has a 20-minute role in the film. According to the source, Aishwarya has a short but interesting role in the movie. She's barely in it around 15 to 20 minutes, so it's a special appearance. She's shot for around 12 to 13 days with Anil and Rajkumar Rao. Two songs, a dance number and a love track have been filmed on her. The source added that it was the theme of fat shaming that drew Aishwarya to the script as she felt the need for it to be addressed.